welcome back to my channel. So I hope you all are fine and doing well. So I bought a couple of dresses from Ajio and you guys loved those dresses क्योंकि Instagram पे I got a lot of questions कि where did you buy these dresses from. So I thought why not do a haul instead. So yeah, without any further ado, let's just jump into the video. First and the most cutest dress I got from Ajio is this dress. It is a yellow skater dress, floral yellow skater dress, and let me tell you, this is only for ₹288. The original price of the dress is ₹799, but I bought it for only ₹288. I know you guys won't believe the prices. These are like the cheapest dresses which I bought from Ajio. I am in the size medium. I absolutely love the elastic design which is at the back of the dress, which gives a very good shape. So that yellow dress had another color which was blue, and I bought the other color too. So this is how the second dress looks. It is exactly the same as the yellow one, just the color is blue. So I absolutely love the button detailing which is there in the dress. So it is again for ₹288 and I am in the size medium. The third dress is the one which I am wearing. Actually this was supposed to be the first one, but I don't know how I forgot. So yeah, this is the third dress which I bought from Ajio, and this is my most favorite, as you can tell, because I am wearing it in this video. I absolutely love the flared belly which is with the dress. The cloth is cotton and the quality is amazing. You will not regret buying these dresses. So this dress was for ₹899 and I got it for ₹324 only. Yeah, so guys, I absolutely love the fact that the quality of the cloth is so amazing that it is like absolutely summer appropriate. And the last dress and the one I regret buying, this dress. Now I know it looks pretty good and all, and you know it is very picture appropriate for summers, but the quality is so bad that you will keep on sweating. I wore it for a photo shoot and trust me, I was drowning in sweat because it is written cotton, but it is not cotton. I don't know what stuff is this. This is not summer appropriate, but otherwise for pictures it is amazing. I will like obviously wear it for pictures in my reel. Otherwise if you have to wear it outside in hot summers, it is not that appropriate. But I love the fact that it has a very flared kind of bottom, which makes it more girly, and the color is also very good. This one was for ₹799 and I bought it for ₹288 only. So guys, these were all the dresses which I bought from Ajio, and these were the cheapest dresses which I bought. I hope that you guys like this video. If you guys want me to do another haul with cheapest, whatever category you guys can choose, like cheapest t-shirts, cheapest jeans, bottoms, whatever you guys want, because I have already posted a video wherein I purchased like cheapest heels, chunky trendy heels from Ajio. I hope that you guys have watched that video, and all the links of the dresses will be mentioned in the description box below, so you don't have to worry. So if you want to purchase those dresses, just click on the link and buy it. I hope that none of the dress is out of stock, because when I was copying the link, one of the dress was out of stock. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching this video, guys. Bye bye, take care, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Ta-da!